Allah will not change the condition of a people until they change that which is in themselves. Because something on the inside, something needs to be changed on the inside. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, there is a lump of flesh inside of you. If it goes right, the whole body goes right. If it is corrupted and evil, the whole body becomes corrupted, and that is al-qalb. It is the heart.
Baru menjelma.